There was another serious accident this morning near Lomas and San Pedro in northeast Albuquerque. When police arrived on scene, the vehicle was on its roof. It was later turned over, and the woman driving, we're told, only suffered minor injuries.